don't know how you got in this mess. You're standing there looking, saying, where do I begin? Maybe it's too late, too long, too much, too far. I've got good news, something I think you need to understand.
It doesn't matter who you are.
It really
doesn't matter where you've been.
Son, let me tell you.
It doesn't matter what you've done.
Uh-huh.
Jesus is something coming.
It's about Jesus, who he is and what he can do. Take the courage of the morning and soar into your dreams. Step into your destiny. Get yourself together and get back up again. To every man who ever gave up on his dream, walked away from his career, his wife, his children, did something crazy, lost his self-esteem, sitting down with a belly full of
regret,
been to hell and back, been there, messed up, done that. We got a story for you, we want to bring it to you. Listen to me and listen with. I know what it is to have my feet dangling over the very
fire.
I learned some trust in horses and some trust in chariots, but I will remember the name of the Lord. And even though the righteous man falls seven times, get back up on your feet. Start all over again.
He's
a friend of the fathers.
If
there no bomb in Gilead, is there no physician there?
We got news for
you. Your story came in here.
Akati ava America yagala baga abachise
baga America
America baba ita basiye yesu baba ita ita
Restore your house.
Here's your car keys. I'll send your wife back home. I'll send your son and your
daughter too. It doesn't matter if you start all over. Mozart and Beethoven. Shakespeare. Makes no difference. What's failure in? You can start
with me. Winners are made of failures who
didn't quit. Do it again.
Behold, he
yeah!
days of Elijah, declaring the word of the Lord. And these are the days of your servant Moses, righteousness being restored. And all these are days of great trial, of famine and darkness and sword. Still we are the voice in the desert crying, prepare ye the way of the Lord.
Behold, we come riding on the clouds, shining like the sun. At the trumpet call, lift your voice. It's a year of jubilee.
I will lift my hands, I will lift my heart, and sing a song of love to you, because of who you are. I offer you my life, surrendering my all, a living sacrifice.